Books are barcoded. Cabbages are barcoded. Bees are barcoded. Yes, even bees. Researchers in America are using barcodes to identify individual bees to learn more about their behavior. And now, well, it was only a matter of time. Two questions immediately spring to mind. Where would you put a barcode on a fish, and why would you want to?